The Northern Utah WebSDR is proud to introduce WebSDR number 5, the newest addition to the array of WebSDR servers at its remote Utah site. This server uses the KLM 10-30-7 LPA, a 7-element log periodic beam antenna situated at about 53 feet or 16 meters above ground level. This antenna covers the 30 through 10 meter bands, or from 10 to 30 megahertz, with an average forward gain of about 10 dBi, with a front-to-back ratio of between 10 and 15 dB. The front-to-back ratio and the gain is a bit less on 30 meters. This antenna is oriented on a true north heading of 278 degrees, putting its pattern squarely on eastern Asia and Australia, plus much of the west coast of the US and Canada, and into Alaska. As we did with the east-pointing beam antenna and WebSDR number 4, this antenna has its own dedicated server, number 5, which we are calling the teal server, but you can tell that we are starting to run out of primary colors. At the time this video is posted, we are still working on completing the server as parts of its RF distribution, namely filtering, splitting of signals, and amplification, are still a work in progress, but in the weeks following its debut, we'll be getting those things completed. If you wish to use the server, there are a few things to keep in mind. At the time this video is posted, there is an occasional issue with power line noise. We have identified the likely hardware, and we are working with the power company to resolve this. Where this antenna is most useful is for covering Alaska, plus DX like Japan, Malaysia, Philippines, China, Australia, and New Zealand, not to mention any number of islands in the Pacific. Its front-to-back ratio makes it a better choice than WebSDR 2, the green one, which uses an omnidirectional antenna, as it can better reject signals stateside. Finally, remember that much of the time, coverage into the DX areas of Asia and Pacific provided by this antenna and WebSDR will occur mostly in the later evening and early morning, although this is subject to wild variation as we move through the current solar cycle.
Condition. Have a nice weekend and stay safe, over.
Thanks for watching.